Hello friends, let us solve this problem. So 225 grams of an aqueous solution contains 5 grams of urea. What is the concentration of the solution in terms of molality? So the molecular weight of urea is given as 60 grams. So given data, 225 grams, 5 grams urea. So we need to find the molality. So in concentration in terms of molality, what is molality? You know, number of moles of solute upon mass of solvent in gram, or you can say number of moles of solute in 1 kg solvent, right? That is actual definition. Number of moles of solute in 1 kg solvent, not solution. So, ठीक है, पहले हम solution पे देखते हैं क्या दिया है. So, mass of urea 5 grams given, molecular mass given, number of moles can easily find out why, how, because mass is given, molar mass is given. So, mass of molar mass is the number of moles. So, we got, so 0.08 is the number of moles in how many grams? 250 grams. This is important, students. बहुत लोग यहाँ mistake करते हैं. Many students take this as 255 grams. It 250 to 225 grams. 225 grams जो है, this 225 grams is the this is the weight of aqueous solution, but we need the mass of solvent. So solution is always the weight of solution is always the addition of weight of solvent plus the weight of solute, right? Solvent mein solute daloge to ye solution banega, right? So hame sirf solvent ka weight chahiye, to uske liye hame वेट ऑफ सोल्यूशन से ही माइनस करना पड़ता है. सो आपने माइनस किया एंड 255 दिया एंड 225 दिया. सो दिस इज एन एरर इन द क्वेश्चन. दिस इज 255. ओके, दैट इज नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट. कंसेप्ट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, माइनस करना इम्पॉर्टेंट है. ठीक है, आप लोगों को अलग आंसर आ जाएगा. फिट दिस वैल्यू, सो आई एम टेकिंग दिस वैल्यू. सोल्यूशन ने वो लिया है, सो कॉन्सेप्ट दिस वैल्यू एंड सॉल्व, नो प्रॉब्लम. सो मोलैरिटी मिल जाएगा अभी. सो वी गॉट द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स. सो 0.083 मोल्स आर देयर इन, you can say 0.25 kg solvent, right? 0.25 kg solvent. Q 0.25 kg plus this is 250 grams, right? This is 0.25. So 1 kg mein kitna hoga? So simply into 4 kar do. This is 1, this is. So 0.083 into 4, which comes out to be 0.332. So this is the number of moles which are there in 1 kg solvent. Or you can just do number of moles upon mass of solvent in 2000. 1000 kyun kya? Because humne 1 gram mein liya, right? So 1 kg mein hota hai. So hope you guys understood this video. Thanks for watching.